Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't. Oh, it took years, but I earned my way to the top. I own Chilfero Farm, you see. Very successful business, obviously. I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course. But this is all probably a bit over your head.
Chops and steaks for Jarl.
Hey, watch it!
Don't do that!